Now, what if Thistle goes to Chaos Emerald? I think I did it wrong there. Ah, forget you. No doubt over there would be the heart thingy. Goal. Hit it. I probably could have gotten a combo there. Stupid me. Doing now, I guess. This run could have been better, but as far as I know, all we really gotta do is beat the level. Chaos Emerald. Ah! I got a Chaos Emerald! Sweet! Now it's all becoming clear to me.
Welcome to Game Master. Hope of the Everlast. Critical Digital. Welcome aboard the Egg Shuttle.
Now. Huh? I don't get it. What's the purpose of this now? Oh, it's the setup. Ah, I got fire slowly. Okay, I'm replaying the first level again, but things have changed. It says challenge mode. I don't see what challenge is supposed to be. Well, he gets to watch me do the first level again. I'm gonna see if there's any point in this. Oh, that's how you get there. That'll help. Lowell's pointing that again. Okay, now I see how they do the ring bonuses. Oh, so, okay, you're playing a bunch of levels in a row, and your score keeps getting, carried on. That's pretty cool. God. There we go. Get back here. Found a one-up. Oh, remember, do not miss this fire pole back here. They actually do that in Unleashed 1, one of the Werehog stages. So I guess this is going to be the same stages over and over. You guys don't need to see this, do ya?